Johnson used to open shows for Wayne Mills. Wayne Mills was a honky-tonk hero. He died the night of the George Jones tribute show in Nashville, Tennessee. He got shot and killed by a friend, someone who he thought was a friend. He left behind a 7-year-old son and a wife. I got to thinking about his son growing up without a daddy, especially at 7 years old. It's a hell of a time to lose your dad. We started writing this song. It's called The King Alabama. He'd say we were friends. We both rode the highways on the song. So I'm riding this one here in memory of him. Cause the king of Alabama is gone home. He was a man among men, the old school cat, had a great big heart, a laid back mind. Let you hold it. Broke a sprain. If you thought he looked country, I only heard him sing. From Alabama, across the Rio Grande, he beat the blacktop down with the five-piece band. Not because he loved it, he did that too. But he did it, man, cause that's what he was born to do. Some people calculate moves. He never had a thing to prove. So the story goes, you can't trust nobody, it don't matter how. They were the friend that took him from this town. I keep this chain in my pocket, this son in my prayers ever stay down. I can feel him. Never had a thing to prove.